Greetings. This is Elder Black Light once again. Using that God vision on my Soul School channel. This is from me to thee. With all my heart and soul. With all my mind, body, heart, and soul. So, in the Constitution of the United States of America, Article 1, Section 8, Paragraph 5, only Congress shall have power to coin money and regulate the value thereof, and of foreign coin, and fix the standard of weights and measure to provide for the punishment of counterfeiting the securities and current coin of the United States. So, what does that mean? That means that the Federal Reserve is counterfeiting money, and your Congress people that you elect don't say anything about it. Matter of fact, they are bowing down to the will of the Federal Reserve, a private group of bankers that are controlling most of the world nowadays. So I'm going to let you do the background study on that. But Elijah, he was hip to this a long time ago. He knew about this. So this is where me and most of the Nation of Islam, where we fall out at, where we depart at. See, here in Detroit, I was born in 1946. I came up in the time of Sugar Ray Robinson, Muhammad Ali, the Panthers, Elijah. Temple Number One was strong, and in the 60s, I was a teenager. We ran all the Caucasians off our block on the west side of Finkel. We controlled and dominated that. We fought the police, and 12th and 14th, and Dexter and Davidson belonged to the players and the hustlers and us young ones. That's why the riots really jumped off, because we had the east side, the west side, the north end, and the south side. Talking about the brothers. And we was making good money. And we didn't know what the political and spiritual war was about against black people. So they started to manipulate the jobs, especially after the 1967 rebellion. And when we got Mayor Coleman Young on the scene. Now, Sarasota said he don't talk about that because he don't know nothing about it. You know, he only know one side of the Black Power movement, but he didn't study up on the streets. He saved from the streets. But he might be. But I got more seniority in life than he do. And young Pharaoh, I don't know where he coming from. I think he kind of like a spy or some agent. But anyway, this next video, couple of videos, I think I want to show you how we could overcome this or take back what belongs to us. Black light.